I thought I would share a fishing trip to my favorite smallmouth stream. I like to use a trigger spin ultralight outfit, some water shoes. It's summertime, no waders are needed. And I also like to have a pair of hemostats to unhook the fish. The only lure I use is a small floating Rapala minnow. It's about 3 inches long. I've had this one for years. Check out the bite marks. Let's go fishing. Thanks for watching.